Right now is only 8 months, and he weighs up to 439 kg. He loves the water much, and he loves to go around, and he likes to play with the waterfall, this kind of things. And whenever you scrub him, oh, he loves the water with the brush when you scrub him.
The gestation period for Sri Nandong, to be precise, was 666 days after the last mating. She actually delivered 1 day before our targeted date.
The greatest challenge with elephants on ultrasound is they are just so big. And their babies, their fetuses are large. So when the fetuses actually reach a certain size and they drop, we actually can't see anything. And then you get a little worried that, you know, is the baby still all right and all the, okay. But that's pretty normal with elephants. And the ultrasound is actually done via their rectum initially. And then towards the later stages, you know, once they are 18 months pregnant or 19 months pregnant, we can actually do a transabdominal ultrasound where we place the probe, the ultrasound probe, on the stomach of the elephant.
Asian elephant in the wild faces a lot of different challenges. Habitat destruction, human and man conflict all contributes to why the population of Asian elephants is diminishing in the wild. We really have to do a lot more so that we can continue to see elephants in the wild.